Could you keep your voice down?
Right, right, of course, I'm sorry. I'll try to keep it down.
Time for school.
No!
Let's go!
No!
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 Tom Cuddly Tino.
Who could that be now?
Could it be who there?
Maybe it's...
Jeeperoos, what was that?
Maybe it's Pooh Bear.
Bruh.
He's Winnie the Pooh.
Oh. Come and find me.
No! There is not a chance I'm interested in this bear!
Pooh, Pooh, Pooh.
Everyone knows he's...
Oh my god! It's Spider-Man!
Who the fuck is this?
Brain Drain. One clear, bright morning in
the to celebrate this.
Winnie the Pooh, Pooh, Pooh. Out for a walk, out for a walk, out for a walk. He had eaten all the honey in his honey jar.
Bear in the window.
You're wacky. What do you mean, bear? There's no bear around here.
As you can see, this was deli.
If you want a sandwich, go to the deli.
If you don't mind, Mr. Narrator, could you keep your place down?
Sorry, Boo.
Fuck off, fly.
The beehive was empty.
Disappointed!
Allosaurus had never seen such bullshit before.
And this poo is starting to get a bit silly.
Oh, yeah!
Corn salad.
It is
acorn.
Are you still amazed?
I'm shocked.
All topped off with
this fucking donut.
How the about a peanut?
No.
He will suck the face of the
if he won't eat my super piglet says, what makes you think he'll eat that?
I don't know.
A brain drain.
I'm so proud of you!
I didn't do it for you!